your offense really flow? And secondly, why wasn't Kendrick Lamar in your list for offseason workout playlist?
Jeez, Christ.